Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to update iMovie 10.1.10 on macOS Mojave. Let's have a look. If you are using macOS Mojave, click on Apple logo at the top left corner and go to App Store. Or you can open App Store from dock. Click on App Store icon. From here, click on Updates. Here, iMovie with update button. Click on more button and check out what's new in version 10.1.10. To update iMovie, just click on update button. Make sure your MacBook connected with internet. It's start downloading. From the dock, you can check out its download status. It's downloading. It takes some time to download full updates. On updated recently, here the open button beside iMovie. That means it's up to date. So in this way, you can update iMovie 10.1.10 on macOS Mojave. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.